Collector JSP here. I'm gonna bust a box, blaster box of this new product, Sage Hit 2009 Football High Series. It says it has two autographed cards in every box, and then 10 sealed packs. It's retail, of course, Walmart special here, $20. Same thing like last year's blaster boxes. It'll probably have two loose autographs and 10 sealed packs with just bases in them. So, of course, we're hoping for an autographed Crabtree or, you know, Stafford, whatever, somebody like that. We'll see. It'd be nice to get a Stafford in here. Yeah, well, the autographs are actually sealed at least this year. Last year they were loose and kind of dinged. Hopefully this will be worth the 20. Well, right on top here we have a Jared Bronson. Looks like a Ryan Palmer on the back. That's not too bad, huh? Ooh, Ryan Palmer is signed in orange. Kind of different. Well, you can see that. Orange. I've never had an orange signed card before. I've had red and blue and black, and we got Gerard Bronson in, or Jared Bronson in blue. Not too shabby, I guess. Texas guy, local guy. I'm in Dallas, so I like that. I don't know if you guys were watching the TV yesterday. Dallas Cowboys had a little mishap with their rookies out there. The entire training facility came down on top of them. Fortunately, nobody was killed. There were some coaches and a few others that were injured. They made it through it. Okay, pack one. Hoyer, Marino. Got the standout with No'Shawn Marino and Chris Wells. Beanie, Demetrius Byrd, Crabtree and Graham, teammates, and Terrell Fenroy. Okay, pack number two. And these will probably all be base, so we'll see. Joaquin Iglesias, Cullen Harper, LeSean McCoy, Evan Britton, the glossy, the retail glossy, and it's got damage on it. Wow. Stafford and Sanchez. Now that would be a sweet card to have game used or signed. Marco Simmons. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, 10 packs. Pack 3. Brian Robisky. I don't know if you can see that real well. It's kind of bright. Here we go. There's the man right there. 70 plus, $74 million man. Another glossy. Jason Smith. I like him. My wife's a nurse, and she took care of his dad when the draft was going on. And I told her to tell his old man to get me an autograph, but I hadn't seen one. Mark Sanchez, Ray Malagua, Johnny Knox. It's not Johnny Knoxville, Johnny Knox. There's Wells and Laurinaitis. Another one of that dude. I'm not even going to say his name again. Raji. There we go. Javon Ringer. Glossy of Mandeville. Evan Britton. Beanie Wells and Marino again. That's two of them so far I got in this box. Pack 5. Andre Brown. There's Beanie. Akeem Nix. Ooh, a glossy, Stafford and Marino, that's not too shabby, I like that. That's only available in the retail, I believe. Jason Smith, Brian Mandeville. 6. Rashad Jennings, Malawagua, I guess. Ooh, there's a nice one, a glossy of Sanchez and Stafford together. Two top quarterbacks this year in the draft. Clint Sindham. Sanchez and Malawagua. I hate having to say that guy's name. Stop giving me them cards. Gartrell Johnson. Gartrell. All right. Pack 7. Stephen McGee. Graham Harrell. There's the man. Texas Tech boy. Donald Brown. Nice glossy of Beanie Wells and Laurinaitis. Wish those were numbered. That'd be cool. Brandon Williams. And we got Crabtree and Macklin together. That's a cool card. Nice combination. Have both those guys in one card. Pack 8. There's the man, Mr. Crabtree. I love it. This is a high series, but I've noticed they've had a bunch of low series cards. This is card number 5 in the low series, and it's in here. Gerard Cook, Matthew Stafford. That's card number 59. Okay. Nice glossy of Jamarco Simmons. Jared Bronson. And another of Laurinaitis and Wells. Number 9. Boy, it'd be nice if they put more game use in these. I've only seen a few game use in the whole time I've done Sage. Hakeem Nix. Mike Thomas. Nice glossy of Sanchez and Malawakwa. Ryan Palmer. And Wells. And Marino. And David Bakuni. University of Hawaii, yeah. Last pack. High series Sage hit 2009. Retail. Boring old retail. Lewis Murphy. John Parker Wilson. Chris Beanie Wells. Johnny Knox Glossy. Kevin Ogletree. And there's Stafford and Marino. All right, well, I hope y'all enjoyed that. Once again, the two guaranteed hits here were Mr. Ryan Palmer, which I hope he turns out, and Jared Bronson. All right, see ya.